Well, here it is. It's still kind of mushy back here. You said cut it when it's still yellow in the back. I think I saw you taking them earlier. There's a few more out there. Pretty gnarly looking with this. I think it's some leftover like little pollinator things, a little fuzzy. So I thought I would just try to brush this off, see if there's any unwanted bugs. Anyway, this was like the first sunflower that really started growing and falling over, and it almost looks like it's like kind of maybe has some, not mildew, I don't know, what is it? Pretty cool. Let me see if I can get a seed off. Oh, look at that. Cool. Ta-da! Sunflower seed. Oh, they're all seeds. That's... I'll have to crack it open. Let's see. It's in there. Hard to see. My fingers are too big. Let's see if I can. Where's the camera? There's the camera over there. There's what the inside looks like. Guess I'll be taking down more. Anyway, I have to find warm and dry place to hang these to dry. It's hard to do. Let's see. Focus, focus, focus. There's a spot. Let me just... Well, that's what it is. So, didn't really have much of a flavor. But there it is. There's the seed. Like I said, I think these are out a little bit late. But it's definitely a sunflower seed, just not that big. Ta-ta. The birds might like them more than us. We'll have to try to figure out how to dry them and see what we can do.